The key issue for me is that the APC and its predecessor have not come in any way addressed the fundamental structural issues that we have as a Nigerian
people.
And
what would you say is top?
And I would say that the topmost one is our obsession for lottery that comes out of being an oil-rich economy. What that has done is that it has distorted our incentives. Our incentives are so distorted that productivity and competitiveness, which are heralded on the back of well-advanced, well-developed, world-class human capital, has not been our forte. Our political class are comfortable to have this free lunch, more or less, that comes in the wake of commodity super cycles. So recently, oil prices are back on a trend up. What do you hear amongst our political class? Thank God. That's not, I mean, come on, anybody can distribute oil wealth, but not everybody can do the business of nation building and development.